Hi, this is Gary with MacMost.com. MacMost is brought to you by the more than 300 people that contribute to the MacMost Patreon campaign. Find out how you can become a part of it at MacMost.com/Patreon. So it's been a while since I talked about Split View. Split View is a way for you to take apps on your Mac full screen, but instead of a single app on that full screen, you can share it with two apps. It's pretty easy to start up, but a little bit hard to get out of. So as an example here, let's say I've got a bunch of stuff and it's crowding my window and I just want to focus on Reminders and Safari here. To get to Split View mode, you use the green button. Now this is the same thing you use for full screen mode. So if I just click it, I go to full screen mode. So I've taken Safari to full screen mode now. You can see the menu bar is gone, but it reappears if I bring my cursor to the top. In addition, if I use Mission Control with Control, not Command, but Control and the up arrow, I can see I've got my desktop here and I've got Safari full screen. I can click on one to go to it. I can also use Control and left arrow and right arrow to move between those screens. Now to exit, I click the green button again. And now I'm back to everything just being on this desktop. Now to do split view, you click this green button, but you hold it. You don't just release. So I'm going to click and hold, and after 1 second you could see I get this view where half the screen is shaded blue and it's the half with the cursor over it. So I'm basically dragging and dropping this window to which side of the screen I want it to be on. This whole time I still have my trackpad or mouse pressed down. I'm holding it. So I'm going to release it here and it puts this app on that side of the screen, and all the other windows are going to appear on the other side and I get to choose one. So I click on the one I want. So I'm going to click on Reminders. Now I've entered split screen mode and I can move my cursor to the top and get the menu bar there and the tools for both windows at the same time. I also get this little divider bar here that I could drag back and forth. Now how much you can drag back and forth depends upon the app. So there's a limit. Like for instance, if I try to drag to the right, you can see Safari only goes and collapses this far. Reminders collapses a little bit further and it could be just a narrow list. Other apps won't let you go past halfway. So it depends upon the app and what it handles. So now you can use this in split screen or split view mode. I can control up arrow again to look at Mission Control and see this is now the Reminders and Safari desktop. And I can go back to it. I can use Control and left to go to the desktop, Control and right to go back. Now the tricky part is exiting this. Exiting this isn't really that great. It doesn't work very well. You basically would click here in one of these green buttons and it will take that one app out. So let me do that. I'll click there and you can see it puts Reminders back. But if I look at Mission Control, Control up arrow, you can see Safari now is its own full screen. So it leaves behind this other one. I have to go to it and also have that exit full screen mode. So it takes a bunch of steps to get out of it. But there is a better way though. If I click and hold and enter split screen mode here, maybe I'll bring Calendar in this time. And Calendar is an app that you can't go past halfway here. I cannot drag it to the left anymore. I can give it a little bit more space, but I can't go to the left much. Now if I want to exit here, I can do it by going to Mission Control. So I'm going to do Control up arrow. And then if I move my cursor here and wait, you can see I've got this little button here to exit full screen mode. I click on that and that pulls both apps out. And now I can click on the desktop there and both apps have now returned to be on this screen. So that's a way to do it that's a little less messy than taking one out and then taking the other one out separately. So here's a quick summary of what you need to do to get in and out of Split View. To get in, you click and hold a green button at the top left corner of a window. You drag to the left or right and then you click a second app for the other half. To resize, once you're in Split View, you just drag the middle line left or right. To switch to another app, so you're using those two, but then you want to go to another app back on the main desktop, you can Command Tab to just go to the other app just like you would normally. Or you can use the Control and the left arrow to go back to your desktop to see the apps there. To exit Split View, you go to the top of the screen so you can see the tools at the top. You click the green button. A shortcut for that, by the way, is Command Control F. And then you have to go and Control Right to go back to the desktop, which is now full screen for the remaining app. And then you click the green button there to get that one back out to a normal window. A better way to do it, though, is to simply Control Up Arrow and then hover over the split view at the top and click the Close button. And this takes both apps out. Thank you.